Right, third time lucky, come on.
Sit myself up and forward.
Got all your ground pals on you.
I think I have, yeah. Should have.
I brought anything that had a ground attack, even if it was weak.
I think I'm going to alternate between my Firefox and my wolf.
Yeah.
To probably start with the flamethrower. Because I know you're probably going to start with the wolf then, yeah?
Yeah.
Good bit of range damage on this wolf.
That's really good range, uh-huh.
Flamethrowers are the way forward.
It does damage after the fact that he's on fire.
Yeah.
So you're still dealing consistent damage after.
I'm doing like 100 damage per stab with this spear, you know.
I can see the 103, 105, yeah.
That's actually not bad.
I think I'm going to have to pull my my guy out, switch out. If you pull them out before, don't they recover in the balls?
I think so.
If you don't let them die, Vulpix's attack is highly effective. Cute.
Fuck you, you big fat lemon.
Yeah, I know. I've got some decent damage in there.
Yeah, we've done some good fucking damage. What's that? 14,000 already.
I'm not doing too bad. We haven't even hit 2 minutes yet. You get hit by that fucking electric car. That's twice it's got you now.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, it's highly effective. Come on, Vulpix, do your job, baby.
So, running off that analogy that I'm doing about 100 damage per attack, for every 10 attacks, I'm doing 1,000.
And to be fair, I've been quite lucky. This, he hasn't focused on me basically at all. This whole match. My Vulpix is in danger though. I'm going to switch back out.
My dear, just fucking folded him.
My Doom's back out. Yes.
Yeah, they do it over very slowly while they're in the balls.
But that's still better than letting them die, so that's...
Yeah.
Definitely. Cute. Yeah, he's just not focusing on me at all. I'm just stood here, just plowing it.
Wow, I'm bringing the Fox back.
Now that we're realizing to rotate and we're playing like you should be playing, that's the first time this whole match he's focused on me. I'm noticing that slight increase in stamina seemed to do a little something too.
I still haven't actually gone down yet either.
No, me neither. I haven't even got close. My health is just high this whole time.
I'm 640. He's done me about 200 damage the whole fight.
Yeah, same.
Apart from cracking my shield twice, that's it. Right, he's focused that on me now.
I'm taking that. I need to get my Houndoom out. Get my Fox back out.
Yeah, do you know what? I'm gonna get my Dire Howl out. Oh, Dire Howl's attack is highly effective against Zoe and Grisbolt.
Mm-hmm. It's the it'll be using the ground attack. That dust thing that it throws, yeah.
Oh, he hit me through the wall, GG.
We fucking smashed this time.
Yeah, we've done this. We've done this all day long. In literally half of the fucking time limit. I'm gonna start going for him again in a second.
I know, my fucking stamina though.
Beautiful.
There we go.
He's going. He's gone.
Done. Yes. Get out my lobby, bro.
Get out of me fucking lobby, bro. Fuck you.
Yes.